A 9-year-old rider is hurt after her horse reared up, fell, and died at the Kentucky State Fair. The child was evaluated on site and taken to the hospital. Officials say the horse, named Nosy Rosie, suffered a sudden medical episode as she stood waiting for the judges at the World's Championship Horse Show.
I am not the only traveler.
Madison Linker, congratulations on a blue ribbon ride.
I've been searching for a trail to follow again. Take me back to the night.
Nosy Rosie.